understand? Hindu tradition is the most beautiful inherited enlightenment ecosystem. But brutally, violently, we let that inherited enlightenment ecosystem to be raped literally by the invaders. Almost lost it and standing now as orphans. Every temple disturbed is a rape happens on that ecosystem. For example, Shabarimala Ayyappan temple. If the Agama and the tradition the sacred heritage says don't allow menstruating women to this temple, that's it. It is to keep that enlightenment ecosystem of that temple for which that infrastructure, that temple was created. To be kept alive, those principles should be followed. Crossing that is literally abusing, raping that enlightenment ecosystem. It is not good. It is not right. I uttered two words. It is not good. It is not right. Understand? In each place, deity deity is birthed, means God is requested and prayed to take birth in the form of that deity, like Parandama has taken the archavatara of Attivaradar due to Brahma's prayer. Then Venkateshwara Srinivasa becomes archavatara after he completes what he need to complete with the body he was using. Meenakshi is birthed by the prayers of Malayadvajan and Kanchanamala. Whether avatara or archavatara, they are birthed with certain principles and set of agamic cosmic signs cosmic principles. Understand? Treating them so cheaply, so lightly, is violating the divine rights of the deity. And please understand, just like animal human conflicts happening in all the forest border villages, see these forest border villages, if the humans cross understanding they have with animals, animals will cross the understanding they have with human beings.
It's like there is an understanding. This is the border. I will not cross this. You don't cross this. As long as we maintain our understandings, they also maintain. The conflicts will not be there. But when we cross, they cross, and then after that, once we cross and they cross and the conflict starts, nothing goes logically. It's all then war, runs into riot. Then it becomes survival. Whether you kill the animal first or animal kills you the first. Understand, we are getting into that kind of a human divine conflict, which is not right. The greatest thing India has is Hindu energy centers, Shakti Peetas, enlightenment ecosystems gifted by great Hindu incarnations, sages, saints, rishis, munis. Anti-Hindu forces are let loose, and the way they are raping these enlightenment ecosystems, is leading to human divine conflicts. We all know man-animal conflicts. What happens in this border, forest border district and villages, how the elephant enters into the village and villages try to enter into the forest for killing animals for various reasons, whether it's a for various reasons. Invading the sacred is neither good nor right.